Well, 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 here we are back. And let's just continue with next turn. So this might be a bit more boring than the rest of them. There is no war anymore. Like I said, I don't really wanna fight everyone. And because I put in a large map with many enemies, the turns take longer as well. I mean, still, I mean, my previous computer, it would take about 5 minutes for one turn. So in this setting. Alright, let's make a constructor well. Even though for some reason it doesn't show me oil. We have to have oil. I'm not sure why it doesn't show. Oh, maybe it's something with the mod. It may be. It may very well be. So we have a public government. Oh, we started environmentalism. What's happiness from every factory? Jesus. Science from every... Sure. Don't really mind what... Don't really care what I take anymore. Jesus, so much gold. Oh my god. Well, I mean, I have many cities and stuff like that. Guild Hall. Sure, why not? That's the puppeted city. The second puppet city. Well, I mean... Technically, I could annex them. ...107 happiness. Right. Jesus, man. That's a lot of happiness. And... Of course I need more ships. Yes, I need more ships. One... I sent one ship in here already. But then again, let's send another one. Okay, let me annex the cities, doesn't really... Ah, you know what? Let's see what the computer does when it's puppeted with the mod, so... Screw it, let's leave those two cities. So we finished the prison... Any wonders? Manhattan Project, 134. don't mind, well, I don't. VAR College. For Alan, you need to see an air building in this city. What are you building? Textile mill. Sure. Oh, still have so many in queue. What? Okay. Whatever. So in my capital, what can I build? Police station. Oh, still a lot of time. Okay. Never mind then. Yeah, for now. That's enough for now. Yeah, there is a lot of stuff I can build. Oh, Babylon is one of the conquered cities, so never mind. Temple! One. Yeah, why not? Vat. Watermill. Granary. Aqueduct. Missionary Church. What did we... Open border, okay. Maybe somebody will declare war. I mean, my army is not that huge. 100,000? Jeez. Not to mention how much happiness I would have if I didn't annex the cities. ...338 from buildings. 10 from garrison units, 16 from discovering natural wonders, 9 from difficulty level, 9 for social policies. Alright. Take a vacation. Vacation! Oh, and by the way, I'm recording this because of... your which name I don't remember because of your comment in the last video. Because I stopped smoking again. Which makes me... makes me wanna rip my chest out and throw it away. That's the feeling I have.
Ben,
all day.
I wanna say one word to you. Just one word.
Me kind of agitated, plastics. Like they say. And pissed and confused and... So, yeah. But you want to see more white, hell not. Keeps me occupied at least a little bit. Alright, so plastics. Stadium, that was in there before. Research lab, science plus 18. Jesus. Amber monopoly. Oh yeah, sure. Choose research. Submarines. What's that? Squid monopoly. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Submarine, man. Submarine. Industrial shipyard required. Invisible to all units except destroyers and other submarines. Can measure damage to other ships if they get into range without being seen. Battleship! Carrier! Telephone! Gold of military unit. It doesn't matter. Pharmaceutical. Okay. Let's just. Contraception. Greatly improves the Empire's happiness. Sure. Drugstore. Happiness production. Really? That's nice. That's some new buildings. Let's check that. New buildings. Yeah, this bothers me. Not much I can do about it, but hey. And I have a what's it called, fucking inhaler, a nicotine inhaler. That's why I sometimes don't speak, because I'm inhaling. Yeah, it should happen. Takes the edge off. I'm not quitting cold turkey, like they say. You know, for a guy who's a foreigner, whatever, whose English is not the first language, words like that are extremely funny. It may not look or sound funny to you, but it is funny to me. Whales, protect the whales. Silly words. That was one thing I was missing, ships. Didn't have many, many ships. Didn't have enough. Better like this. My... Hey! Oh. Alright, now you can stay here. Or wait. We have ships there. We have two ships in here. And a third one maybe... Sure, we need more. Look how much money we have. We don't really care. Well, I don't want too many of them. Maybe one here. Okay, one more. Because I wanna see if somebody dares to declare war on me. Don't want to build too many ships. But some of them I want. Then. I'm not sure if these upgrade to battleships. They didn't seem to upgrade to destroyers, so... I mean... Okay. Not that I mind. I like looking at stuff and see how. Oh, when I was thinking about doing the... Wait, when there is the next time? If I don't forget, of course. Jesus, so many, so much stuff I have to do. And what I can do. Aqueduct. Research lab. Sure. Sure. I've been thinking about making a C4 playthrough. I have to install it first. I uninstalled it last time. Remember? And doing the... From Caveman to Cosmos. Even though Quill 18 did one. But he didn't do it on... marathon speed. It's recommended for marathon speed. I could, I mean, I have already enough games to play. The thing is, I really like one unit per tile. So that's the only thing that is holding me back from playing C4. I should check out, there was the later on. Every day, in every way, I'm getting better and better. Sure! Drugstore. Contraception. When we finish something, I don't even. The cultural elite of Vienna is something dazzled them. They believe that that is bad. I'm sure I can build it. Scholars were a wisdom of great merchant. Sure. Whatever you say, man. Whatever you say. Okay, let's just do. They want it for. Why not? It's a wanderer, isn't it? A great general appears near the city where the wanderer. 15 XP for all units built in this city. Even though this city won't build any. This city doesn't have any wonders. So why not? Even though it's a military. Sure. Can we do cultural victory already? Globalization, let's do big guns doctrine. And I forgot what I was saying. The only thing that's holding me back from playing C4. Oh, why? Right. I want to check if I find mods for the. There was like. Beyond the Sword. There was a space if actually included in the game. It was in space, like planets, and if there was a mod to make that bigger. I like that one as well. I may play that. I really love that. Misho, stop biting my hand. My hand is not for playing. Even though some people like it if you are causing me problems, but it's not as funny to me as it is to them. Yeah. You have no idea how many scratches I have on my hands. Utopia project! Building this project triggers a culture victory. Don't care. You know what? To all land, sea and air units built in this city. No. No. Contraception. Sure! And then maybe one battleship, if I cannot upgrade those. I want to keep one ship. If I upgrade, I want to one. Maybe I can upgrade it to something. Maybe a carrier or something. If I upgrade, I leave one just for sentimental stuff. Something like that. Shut up. Something like that. No, no, no. Wait, what? No. Oh, I was thinking it's this city. Sydney. Oh, all right. Public school, add to queue, aqueduct, stock exchange, why not, theater, seaport, and music. Next! I do really love that spacing that's included in seaport. Okay. Beyond the Sword, is it? The last expansion. I have all of them, so. It's been some time since I played C4, but I have a lot of other games. I have to get the freaking Fallout 3 to work. Saving doesn't work, it always crashes, so I have to try to sort that out, but I kinda don't have the nerves the last few days. Probably gonna break it if I try today. I need to play XCOM as well more, because if I play just 2 hours a week, and I record those 2 hours, I suck very, very badly. Which gets everyone killed in my unit. And it's not good. This time it pissed me off completely. I uploaded the latest, the quick mission. But after that, I have 2 more videos I can upload, but there is just, oh. Basically 2 people from 6, 2 people survive. 1 is critically injured and 3 are dead. So that happens if you play a game 2 hours per week and then you try to record those 2 hours. So I started another playthrough, just, you know, to have some practice in it, because it's ridiculous how much I fail. I don't suck that much, I just don't play it properly, because I have too many games already, which I record and play, and, you know, not always possible. I'm not always in the mood to record stuff. Even though these last few days are... no, screw production. Are very annoying these last few days. A card. So a card. The usual rubbish. And I'm gonna try to make some videos about other mods for XCOM, retexture mods. There is a good one, military one. I wanna put that one on. And I know I don't talk much about actually this game, but you can see it's not really that much I can talk about this. If I'm not at war, bank, whatever, man, whatever. It will be great if he attacks. At least I have somebody to be pissed about. You take my inhaler and that's going to be the last thing you do! Isn't that right, Michel? Stop sniffing my food. It's ridiculous. What are you sniffing there? There's nothing good there. You're lucky I took a shower. Carrier. Industrial ship, yeah, carries up to 2 aircraft. Aircraft. Battleship! Oh, there may be even more units. I don't even know. In the future! In technologies that are coming. Okay, let's check. Battleship. Sure. And we are gonna build one to that side and one in here, so 2 more battleships in this city. Good city. First I was thinking it won't be so good, but it is. Wait, where am I going? 1, 2, and 1, 2. Why not? That's what I want. That's what I'm gonna have. Submarines, globalization, international aid organization, happiness plus 8, culture plus 4, 1 happiness in each city, 2 free trade merchants. Oh Jesus. United Nations triggers voting for diplomatic victory. So yeah, there is a retexture mode, which makes like look the armor and XCOM like more like a camouflage. But I'm not sure how to work that document you need for that, how to install the mods. Retexture mode. And then you need to run it through that program. But I'm not sure exactly what... If I run it through that program, will the other mods work as well, which I have installed, or will they... You know, I have to check it out. You see, there is a lot of stuff, you know. Check out Fallout 3. Play XCOM. Played Guild Wars. I still wanna play Guild Wars, but just... Jesus. I can't if I upload. I can't if I, you know, have to edit everything. I usually, luckily, Civilization 5 is quickly edited and... But if Fallout 3 crashes 5 times, you have no idea how annoying that is. Seek new riches. Why not? You and your silly riches. Recycling plant. Yay! What are we gonna build? Utopia. But at least it's like... Look, 413 turns. That's good. That's like cheese. It's huge. Which is good. Can we build national here? National academy? It's our capital, why not? I didn't build any national one. Jesus, again? Oh my god. 2 production from every granary. Empire immediately enters a 7. Never mind. 4 culture plus in every city. Sure. Alright, so we have pluralism, electoral. Keeps the empire happy through a series of strict military. No. Feudalism anarchy. Plus food in every city. Incompatible with. Greatly improves cultural output of the empire. Jesus. Oh my god. Nice. 3 musket men appear near the capital. What? Okay. Oh my god. Constitutional. Increases empire culture and science. Every technology research empire gains culture equal to 5% of the technology cost. I don't even know what to select anymore. Let's put something. Constitution. Autocracy, totalism and fascism. Sure, adopt. Why not? Let's get some science and culture. Plus 2 happiness from every courthouse. 138 happiness. Whatever, man. Yeah, I... It bothers me that it's not harder. But then again, it... I could not play through this mode for the 7th time. That would be ridiculous if I lost, like, you know. The next one. Every technology research for the empire. Plus 2 science from every plantation. 2 free social poly... Oh, Jesus. Never mind. 2 culture from every library, university and public school. Oh my god. Really? It's a lot of culture, man. From every garrison city.